many of you asked for the OnePlus dialer on Nord 2, and I'm happy to report that we finally have a working version on our devices. And I know that many of you wanted this since a long time. So without any further delay, let's find out how you can get the OnePlus dialer with call recording feature on the Nord 2. By the way, before we move further, a tap on that subscribe button will really motivate me to make more videos like this one. Also, before getting into this dialer, there are a couple of drawbacks. First one is that there is still no auto call recording feature. And the second one is that the call recording doesn't work with wireless earphones, but only when you talk on earpiece or dialer. So that's how it is for now. Now the process to get this one is really simple. Just follow me step by step, alright. First of all, download this latest OnePlus dialer APK from the link in description area. Now after downloading the APK, the next step is to install it. So tap on the APK and click on install button. And after that, just wait before opening that application. Now go to settings, go to applications, and here click on this default apps option. Now click on default phone app, and here you will see that the second application is there now with this green icon. So tap on that second phone application, and this will set the new OnePlus dialer as your default calling application. After that, well, don't open the application just yet. Long press on the app icon and click on this app info option. Now go to the permissions tab, and here you will see that no permission has been granted to this application, which isn't good. So we have to change this and allow all permissions one by one so that the application can work normally. So click on all permissions one by one and tap on allow, and do this for all permissions until you see no permission is denied. And now you're all set, guys. Just open that OnePlus dialer and make a call like you normally do. And there you go. You can see the call recording option now. So whenever you will tap on that record button, it will start recording your call, and this will solve the problem of recording at least. Though that auto call recording feature is not there on this one, but I'll keep you updated as soon as that feature starts working. Till then, make sure you tap on that subscribe button and like this video if it helps you out. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.